A woman who was staying at the crisis shelter of Lawrence County is accused of running a meth lab there. The Newcastle News says a worker confronted Rachel Mesko because they smelled marijuana after a smoke alarm went off. They say Mesko got angry and left with her baby. That's when the meth lab was reportedly discovered. Mesko is now in jail.